Hey guys, Mike Hankins here. I'm here to talk about 3DM. 3DM stands for three deceptive moves. It's kind of a take on EDM, electronic dance music, which you hear pulsing right now in the background. First up on the list, and I don't want to say this too loud because this is a really cool move. It's called the Eatson Change. It's a very, very visual color change that happens while the fingers are open and spread the entire time. And the move is smooth like butter. Next up is the JG move. Now the JG move is my take on the famous KM move that a lot of you magicians already do. Now the difference is well, first of all, you get like this little flourishy, like a little flip out move. It's like a, and it also is something that can be done while the spectators are burning their hands. And finally, there's the Anjuna fan control. Now this one was created for all the magicians out there who like to add flourishes to their magic. It gives you the ability to control the card second from the top or right to the top. It looks like you're doing nothing more than just closing a fan up. You're fanning it out, wow, bam, and you're closing it up, cards controlled. There you have it. So a color change, a switch, and a control. And by the way, the switch is also a color change if you want it to be. I've given you three good reasons to purchase 3DM, so I don't know why you haven't clicked the buy button now, but please do. Oh, someone just did. I actually feel when you clicked the buy button. Oh, it's hit my whole body. Woo, everyone's buying it. So join the hype, guys. 3DM, right here. Mike Hankins, for you. Boom Beach. Explosion.